Hey, back up on Fortnite. Dailies and stuff have been renewed. And that's... I was not expecting that many of those. Flirt plant. Epic cave. Man, after all this time, what a disappointment Battlefield 1 is. Sheesh. Taking a long time to get into the match. That's not even the quest I had selected. Good. Okay, so I can't follow that quest. Maybe it's not cave. Maybe it's supposed to be cove. Yeah, it's supposed to be cove. God damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? It's been 8 minutes and I haven't completed, like, anything, hardly. Wow, you cannot select these two. There's like no chests to search here. You can't search these. Only thing you can do is break them. What a miserable day set of dailies today. There has to be another friggin' box somewhere. You're telling me that the only way I can pass this right here and now is if I find a key somehow. Thank you. Alright, I need a key. If I die, need a key. Well, where's the keys? Those aren't chests. Okay, great. Fantastic. Wasted all that gold because those apparently aren't chests. If this is how today is gonna go, I may as well just go to bed and stay in bed all fucking day. goody, I've got three weapons, and they all... everything uses small ammo. Goal is to get to Meadow Mansion and get this done, even through the storm. Was it worth it, you son of a bitch? Almost halfway there. Thank you. Bring it, Storm. I only need to find 4 chests and ammo containers. I need one more. One. You've gotta be kidding me. Okay, dailies are done, now we just got the summer escape quests. Collect fish from fishing spots. Oh. That's different. Thank you. deal damage to wildlife, take wildlife to Unswim Lagoon. Haven. campfire, damaged wildlife, pet tamed wolves or boars. There's the campfire. Okay, so all my other challenges, I think, yep, they have to do with wildlife. Oh, here's one. Okay. The wolf and boar. What I need to find. In two separate matches, no less. Alright, well, this is a more interesting loadout. boars, no wolves, anywhere, anywhere. Why are they so rare? Yeah, I kind of figured. Alright, apparently boars and wolves are incredibly hard to find. So I'm going to leave that to tomorrow's Fortnite stream. Because it's literally just chance. And a low chance at that to just spontaneously come across boars or wolves. In a match. You would think they wouldn't be that rare. Kinda ridiculous. until next time.